Song that she normally does with the band, not a stripped down acoustic, so we'll see how it sounds.